Hello, and welcome to another Gardening For Us video. It's that time of year, of course, when the leaves fall from the trees and things start to shrivel up and die. Let's take a look at certain parts of the garden. As you can see, we've got a lot of interference around here, and there's rather a lot up there, there, and there. Okay, what you need to do is prune around this sort of area and sweep up the leaves around about there. Also, you need to pull back with a cord that particular position there, here, 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 and about there as well. Okay, bear with me a second. It's also a very good time this time of year to actually cut back the roses. Now, once you've cut back the actual roses, you'll of course then need to tidy up your lawn. Of course, after mowing the hedge, you'll need to possibly go to the garden centre and consider about buying some products for the next millennium. I'd like to now show you the latest garden centre in our area. And here it is, the latest garden centre. It's the new mega store here near Aberystwyth, with everything you would need for your garden. Let's take a look inside. On offer today in our garden centre, we have a comb, a broom, a television, and an elephant. This is another Gardening For Us, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you've enjoyed yourself. Don't forget, during the summertime, you need to make sure you cut your lawn at least 5 times a day. In the wintertime, be prepared for that white stuff, of course, which is called snow. And don't forget to clean your teeth 4 times during the day.